looks effective.
That's trail gear right there.
I saw this in a how-to manual once.